Greetings. Suramar must be free.
Might well nourish us.
Aran Arcana. We are only as strong as our own.
Anar Amenos. Tell the love. No need to delay. Onto the pad with you. I will get you as close to the crescent as I can. We will be in touch. Not as close as I'd like, but it will have to do. Be careful.
We must spread word of the Alliance's arrival. Post notice throughout the city that the reign of the Grand Magistrix will soon be ended. Inspire the Shaldori to resist.
There you are. Over here.
Elison well knows about Vanther's involvement in the rebellion. He is gone. Farewell. I will move ahead and clear out a safe haven for the survivors. Stay strong, my friend.
Greetings!
We shall endure.
You're tall.
Hi. Magic tastes like purple.
What is your wish? We no longer hide.
There.
Something's not quite right.
Our destiny is at hand. Walk in the moonlight.
There.
We cannot tarry here for long, I fear. Catch your breath. Step carefully. I hope she sees this. This way. Everyone into the boat.
Who goes there?
Excellent timing as usual, Deline. We need a foothold, somewhere we can keep an eye on things. Ah, the terrace. It will have to do for now. Take us as close as you can, Deline. See that these people escape the city, Deline. Outlander, stay with me. This way. Now all we need is to make contact with...
Outlander, can you hear me? Outlander, I'm going to teleport a beacon your way.
By my blade, I will protect Suramar. Amratha Adur.
Ah, much better. You had us worried for a moment there.
Day at a time. Be careful.
She is waiting for you just outside.
Greetings. Do you remember me, Outlander? My brother rests here. My name is Arluel. Good day. The Nightwell calls to me.
It is an honor to finally meet you, First Arcanist.
You must be Arluin's sister. We owe him a great debt. His sacrifice was not in vain. What brings you to Shalaran in this dark hour?
The fruit from this tree plucked me from the jaws of madness. I am whole now, and I wish to fight.
So be it. I will send you to Silgrin. With his training, you will serve us well. Amratha Adore.